previously on South Beach Tow.
AJ Money.
Jerome's got baby mama drama.
You ready to take care of your responsibility?
The wedding is off.
And
get in front of him! Pull over! Pull over!
Robbie and Perez pulled together.
You want to call the truce?
And right now.
Oh, baby, this little Jay right here.
Jay Money gets an offer he can't refuse.
Would you marry me?
But.
You gonna see what Bernice about to do.
Will Bernice crash the party?
What y'all trying to do, jump me or something?
Jump you?
And.
Why is the room spinning?
Astro! Oh, my God. Somebody needs to come get this guy.
Serious? Come on, Wanda, what the hell you doing, man?
This is Wanda. Please leave a message.
What's up, baby? You know I love you, man. You need to pick up the phone, sweetie. You know I miss you. You know what I'm saying? If I ain't care, I won't be on the phone with you like this, sweetie. You need to call me. Let me know what's up. I want to make this right.
Love.
Go ahead.
Sweetheart, I got a tow-away for you. 350 South Dixie Highway.
It's gonna be a white Chevy pickup truck.
The owner parked in the lot and left the business.
10-4, on my way.
It's hard to think about doing anything except I'm trying to get my girl back.
Hey, B, I got a tow for you.
Go ahead, baby girl.
On the side street off of Washington and Dade, there's a gray minivan
illegally parked on the bus loop. Can you go take care of that for me?
All right, 10-4, I got you. I'm on it. Boy, they'll set up shop right in the doggone bus zone, whatever the hell he got going on. Tell you one thing, I'm gonna go scoop this.
Do his hottest stuff, guys. Hey, what's going on here? Hey, how you doing?
You parked in the bus loading zone, man. You can't park there. It's a sign right there when you come in. It say buses only.
I'm not from Miami Beach, and I'm not familiar with your rules and your regulations. So let's just do this. I could probably put the car there across the street. There's a couple spots.
That's all good, but you got to pay me $115 to drop your car first.
I'm just a college student.
Man, it's $115. I offered you the drop fee. You don't want to take it. I'll take it to Tremont, and you can pay the $250.
Okay.
The hell kind of drink is that anyway?
This is the crunkiest energy drink on the market. We're targeting a fresh and funky young urban demographic.
Fresh and funky, huh?
That's our scissor flavor. Try that.
Don't say nothing about alcohol in it, man.
That can is just a prototype. I told you it was the crunkiest drink in the market.
How old are
you? 17. You standing in front of school,
listen,
giving kids booze?
I got your 100.
You know what? I'm taking the van. He lucky I don't call the police and have his twerk ass arrested.
How much
money? Hey, go to class. Go to class. Deal off. Dog, you take off. Get it from in front of this school. Giving these kids alcohol. Done lost your damn mind out here. You're not getting this van back. Dumbass boy.
All right, so I'll go south and you go north, and then we'll see what happens by the end
hey,
of the day.
Hey, Pops, what's up, man? Not much. How you all doing?
What's up, senior?
We're good. Going over the contracts today.
You should be done by 6 o'clock, both of us.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, for sure. I can do that for you. That is not a problem. Thank you. What are you doing here?
Can you tell me why all of a sudden Robbie and Perez are so chummy?
I put my foot down.
I gave Robbie and Perez no choice. Either they stop fighting or I'm gone.
Listen,
Hello. Hi.
Hi.
I'm gonna take care of her.
How can I help you?
You towed my car.
Where were you parked?
Just down by the beach here. It's a 2008 Infiniti.
Meet me around the side, ma'am.
I gotta hand it to Christy. I've been trying to get Robbie and Perez to work together for ages. Listen, honey, I know you're busy. I'll make this quick. I have an enormous favor to ask.
Yeah?
As you know, the plan was for me to retire, leave either Robbie or Perez in charge. I've been putting it off because one minute one is up, then the other minute the other one's down.
Yeah, what do you want me to do about this?
I need you to help me decide.
It's obviously a really messy situation for me.
I didn't hear anything at all, so don't...
How long you been standing there?
I didn't hear a thing. You don't have to worry about anything.
Yeah, you didn't hear any of this conversation, okay?
No.
Okay, I'll see you guys later.
Bye.
This is the address right here. Yeah, block the entrance. Wanda. Man, you crazy, man. How the hell did you get this number? Man, this ain't right, man. You just trying to trap me. Fine.
If she wanna meet with me, I gotta do it. J Money ain't no dead beat dead.
What the hell? Oh, damn, man. Damn. I lost the damn car.
Coming up next, Jerome faces his future.
I cook for you, I clean for you, I wash your clothes, I massage your feet.
If you're illegally parked, they're gonna tow
but
the car.
I was illegally parked. I didn't see any signs.
You're all cleared to go.
Mm-hmm.
You have a good day, man.
You work here?
Yes, sir. How can I help
you? Hi. One of your drivers just took my car.
All right, let me get your license and registration.
Registration's in the car.
It's my registration.
And your name is?
My name is Dean.
So you're not Donna?
Donna's my mother.
So your mom's gonna have to come pick the car
up. She's in Key Largo for the week.
I can only release the vehicle to the registered vehicle owner.
Right now. I'm gonna lose my internship. I'm not gonna graduate college. You're completely screwing up my future earning potential.
Those are the rules. I'm sorry.
I don't understand why the people of this city have to be so vulgar.
Whoa, what is this? Free promo samples.
Twerk drink.
Awesome. We never get any swag around here.
Don't mind if I do.
Hey, Bernice, I got a tow for you.
Go ahead, Dave.
I got a blue BMW convertible parked illegally in the midst of some
non-permitted production out on Hobie Beach at Key Biscayne.
The Park Service wants it out of there right away.
Tempo, I got you, Dave.
Twerk. That's that booty popping dance.
Ooh, that's spicy.
I see it now.
Some sort of shoot is going on? Hell, Bernice is ready for her close-up.
Doing? This is a private location. You can't be here.
Man, you $2 fake-ass rental cop. How you gonna tell me I'm not supposed to be here? Y'all not supposed to be here.
Listen, you can't understand English. You gotta go.
Whack, you send me a list.
What you talking about? She got talent.
America's got talent. This don't, man. This so auto-tuned, she sound like a female T-Pain. Who the director of this?
Oh, boy, is that ever good.
Hello?
Yes, sir?
Yeah, you got a 2004 F-250 turbo diesel pickup truck here?
I'm sorry, it's what? Where was it? Where did they bring it from?
What?
Did you get it towed?
Yes, that's why I'm here.
When I'm gonna check, and then you're gonna get your registration. Okay, we have it.
All right.
Did you want to pick that up now?
Yes, please. Get me my truck. How much is this going to be?
It's $115 here or $250.
Dude, you haven't had my truck 15 minutes. All right.
I don't care.
I was in 5 minutes.
I don't
in
care
here.
If we had it for like 15 seconds. Go out the door to your truck and get your registration. You come back
and you will give me the money and you can go.
This is a ripoff.
Oh, just relax. Don't think about these idiots.
Oh man, they wasting my time with this whack ass video shoot. Listen, Mr. Flashlight.
This is my, hey, flashlight.
Listen, Mr. Sit-Down.
I got your flashlight.
Dog, I'm not leaving here without that car, so you can get the
out of here. Going for
it.
Hold it. What's going on?
She thinks she's making a video.
You're ruining my video.
Ain't nobody going
drop
on
my car.
Get your hands.
The car.
Get your hands up.
Drop.
Y'all ain't
drop. Oops.
Ah, get too high! Get out of my damn truck! Y'all gonna lie about messing with Bernice! They must forget you wanna break Bernice's glasses? Hey, what the hell wrong with them? And Bernice got a million damn glasses! Backup's always here! Oops. I guess that's a wrap.
Oh, Bernice, am I glad to see you. I gotta go to the bathroom.
Damn. Hurry up. I ain't no dispatcher, player. What's good, Wanda?
Get us back, J Money.
What Jerome did now?
We shopping for flowers for the wedding. This approach us, talk about she 8 months pregnant, and Jerome the baby daddy.
Hold on. 8 months pregnant? Man, did this girl have a big donkey-ass booty?
Man, it was huge, Bernice.
I could have spared Jay Money's a heartbreak if he listened to me in the first place. Jay Money, where you at, man?
Man, right now I'm
in front of Johnny Rockets on Ocean Drive. I'm here with the stalker, man. She making me have lunch with her.
Right now, she trying to plan the future together.
Take your ring back. You coming with me. Let's go.
I don't want to see him.
You going to want to see this? You going to see what Bernice about to do. Come on.
Oh, that's the door. Tremont.
I just paid $10,000 to resod my lawn, and some he can just park his car there. I need a tow truck here immediately.
Yeah, okay, fine.
Need to take special care. If there's any further damage to my landscaping, I will go ballistic. You understand me? Special care.
Okay, fine.
The address is 2419 North Meridian.
Eddie,
I got a tow for you.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I got a Camry
at 2419 North
Meridian Avenue.
All right, show me 51 that way.
Wait, there was
something else.
What? Oh, never mind.
Okay. You gotta be kidding me right now, bro.
People got no respect, bro. What kind of person parks on someone else's lawn?
Damn, Camry's a front-wheel drive, so I'm gonna have to hook this up from the front. Oh, it's like a little hill here, and it keeps sliding on me.
Stop!
Who's this?
Look, get out of that truck. Get out now. Look what you did.
Oh, my goodness. I'm so sorry, ma'am.
I specifically told him, you gotta be careful.
We tow cars off the grass all the time, but never when there's new saw laid down. What a freaking mess, bro. Kosgrove should have told me.
He never told me anything about that.
Even if nobody said anything to you, you got eyes in your head? This is top dollar side, you understand
that? You still want me to take this car or not?
I want some remuneration.
Wow. I feel bad for this lady. I really do. But this is not my fault.
What if it was your house? Think about that. How would you feel? Here comes my husband.
What'd you do to my lawn?
Look at this. Do you believe this?
Oh, my
this?
Lord. I spent all weekend laying the sod down. What are you, a freaking moron?
No, but somebody with a brain. You gotta have a brain.
I'll take care of this, honey. They're gonna pay. I'm gonna take care of this. You're gonna pay for this.
I'm sorry about what happened to your lawn. What do you want
me
to do,
man? How long did you have your license for? Did they just put you in this tow truck? You were responsible. Look,
get out of the car.
No, get out of the car. You know this? told you to get this guy and throw that. Look, take it off.
Look, man, I'm sorry for everything that's happened to you here.
Sorry?
But this ain't my fault, right?
Where you going?
Nobody ever told me anything about sod. Nobody ever told me that they had just put it down. I get nothing but the best calls, huh?
No, technically, this is our first date. 8 months ago, you didn't even take me to get nothing to eat. You just get it and quit it.
I don't even think that's my baby.
You the only man I slept with.
Gotta go take a DNA test. That's all there, man.
We ain't taking no DNA test. Hey, it's your baby.
If she telling the truth, it's really my baby? My life is over, man.
This your baby. This little Jay right here. You want to touch your baby?
No, I don't. Hey, this comes. Hey, go sit down, baby. You ain't got to make no scene here, baby.
Okay, then. Well, stop saying it's not your baby. You is my baby daddy. We might as well get married.
Whoa.
I'm your fiance.
Since when?
Since this baby. Since you got all you got playing with that help over there, we going to keep that. I'm going to be the bride. I love you.
You finish the conversation, because I can go. You know what I'm saying?
Would you marry me?
Hey.
Would you marry me?
You need to get off your knees, you know what I'm saying?
I love you. It's gonna be me, you, I, babe.
Where the papers at, man?
What papers?
That on my baby daddy.
You don't know once the baby get here. It's gonna be a fat ass punky head baby. That's your baby.
Man, look.
We gonna have a lot of babies.
Who?
Me and you. Lil Jay.
Wait.
Jerome Misha. Yeah. I love you. See, I cook for you, I clean for you, I wash your clothes, I massage your feet.
Bernice?
Man, you got this crazy-ass lady running a crazy-ass scam on you, dog.
Wanda, what you doing?
Who the calling crazy? You just jealous.
Jealous?
So what y'all trying to do, jump me or something?
Jump you? You are not the father. She wearing a fake-ass belly. This lady is crazy.
She tried to trap Jay Money with a fake belly? That girl is psycho.
I'm so sorry.
I need that hug, man.
I'm so sorry.
Now, time is some love in this room. Damn.
Me and Wanda are back, baby. She'll dodge the bullet on that one.
That lady is crazy, dog.
Thank you, Bernice.
Damn, boy.
The lady crazy, but she wasn't pregnant.
Look, Bernice, I don't have a lot of friends here in Miami, okay? But I really would like you to be my bridesmaid. What?
I gotta put on a dress. You can ask that out.
I think you look good in the dress.
That's right.
I think your fat ass look good in the dress.
Come on, Bernice.
Hey, you got my 91 LeBaron or what?
What?
91 LeBaron. What's wrong with you? That car is my baby. Where are you going? Let's go, come on.
I'm getting some water,
you get my car.
I'm parched.
I want
Why
you
is
to
the
get
room
my
spinning?
Car. What in the world's wrong with this? Oh my God.
Oh,
that's cool. Somebody needs to come get this guy. I want
Why
you to get my car.
Spinning?
What in the world's wrong with this? Somebody needs to come get this guy. Man, this guy's drunk.
I don't drink.
Kosgrove, you smell like booze, bro.
Get up.
I don't drink.
Ready? Kosgrove! Stop laughing and get in here. Get this guy off me, Robbie. Pick him up, Robbie.
Hold on. Good. Let me just get this one shot, bro.
Get him up!
I don't drink.
Robbie, he's drunk. Get him up.
You okay?
I don't feel so good.
Oh, my God. What's this twerk drink stuff?
Twerk is that booty popping dance.
Booty popping?
No, hey.
Kosgrove, stop.
Come on,
relax.
No, man. That's horrible.
How could you not know this had alcohol in it?
I never had a drink before in my whole life. Oh, God, I'm in trouble.
Kosgrove's not an alcoholic. He's just an idiot.
Cut me some slack here.
Some slack?
If you do, I will tell you a very big secret.
What you got?
Yeah, what kind of secret?
It's about the promotion. And who's gonna get the promotion?
Spit it out, Kosgrove.
What you got?
Senior wants Christy to make the decision.
Next time on South Beach Talk.
Surprise!
It's
No, I'm good.
What's
bro,
up?
I'm good.
What do you mean you're good?
I got that big meeting in the morning.
You ready? We're gonna do some shots.
All right, one drink.
You absolutely screwed up, Robbie.
Don't tell Dad about this.
For what?
Previously on South Beach Tow.
I want to give you a promotion.
Really?
Yeah, assistant manager.
All right, yeah.
Man, what the hell you eating on?
Vienna sausages. I switched over to a low-carb diet. Nothing but meats and cheeses.
You and your damn Vienna sausage.
I am an occupational therapist. I understand that you have some issues with your temper.
Give me my car, ass!
You up,
hey.
Huh? You punk ass little bitch!
Hey!
I don't have the $250 to pay us off right now.
I can't make it a dollar more or a dollar less. I really can't. It's gotta be paid in full.
There's nothing you can do for me.
There's nothing I can do, sir. I'm very sorry. We're here all night.
My car was towed.
What kind of car, ma'am?
A Mercedes.
A Mercedes? Give me 1 second to check, okay? What are you doing? I thought you were on a diet.
This is my low-carb diet. As long as I don't eat the crust, it's very healthy. I don't understand why everybody's all up on my grill. I'm just trying to lose weight here.
Dieting is more than just what you eat. You've got to move.
Yeah, I tried that exercise thing and it didn't really work out for me.
I'm the creator of Prancercise. It's a wonderful exercise that can help you lose weight and get fit. I would love to give you a free demonstration.
This I'm dying to see.
As you can see, I'm eating right now, but thank you.
Dave, I don't know. I think you should take her up on her offer, go outside. I mean, I really don't think I can sit here and watch you eat that. This is for your own good. A sign of a good boss? Not being afraid to make a tough decision.
Oh, Christy, come on.
Hey, hello, it's Robbie.
Hey, it's Carlos. We met the other day where you were hanging up Tremont signs?
Yeah, of course, of course. What's up, bud?
I've got a Camaro that's up for repossession, and we need a fast turnaround.
Oh, man, that's awesome. I'll hunt down that car right away.
What's the fax number?
It's 305.
All right, but I'm kind of an introvert.
Let them stare and gawk. We're gonna do the Prancercise walk.
But what if I have a panic attack?
Let's stop talking and do some walking. Side to side, arms go in back circles, stretch your legs. That's it. Side to side. Arms back. You're getting it. There you go. Side to
what
side.
What is it, man?
Arms back. Side.
What's going on?
Lift off the ground. Lift off the ground. Lift off the ground.
What the hell is.
Big circles back. Side to side. Big circles.
Well, he looked like side a whale out of water flapping it. Big. Never mind. I'm not even gonna ask.
Yo, Christy, great news, bro. I brought in that BMW repo this morning, and the bank will be by later to pick it up. Whoa, what's the problem?
You know you have to clear and coordinate any vehicle repossessions with Brittany. She's repo manager now.
What's going on?
I got a tip on that BMW repo, and I brought it in this morning.
All you had to do was chat with me first to get clearance to proceed. Dog, I'm the one responsible for our repo business now.
I got a hot tip, and it was time sensitive, and time waits for no man.
I ain't no man, so that don't matter to me.
You do need to follow protocol.
I thought we worked for Tremont Towing. With y'all two in charge, we should change the name to Doomed.
That's inappropriate and unappreciated.
Come on, Christy, take a joke, man.
Nah, you take a hike for you don't take this moon boot up your ass.
Oh, yeah, real professional, real manager skills
enough,
here.
Perez.
Yeah, all right.
Go toe. This better not turn into some boy versus girl situation. We're not in elementary school anymore.
We ain't gonna never have to worry about that. We'll always have Kosgrove on our side.
Good, you're doing fine. Circles back, springing off the ground side to side. Stop.
Why? What's wrong?
It's better to be punching into space than in your face. We're going to do something a little different. We're going to do the Prancercise box. Here we go. We're going to punch up and then punch down. And punch. And punch. and punch.
This is fun.
Punch back up and punch back
down. I got it.
I knew you could do it.
Baby, I'm just calling to check in to see how my man is doing.
You know I'm good. I was good when you called me an hour ago. Man, I can't even be on the phone with you all day. You know I'm trying to make enough money so I can put a down payment on the house.
I know.
All right, baby, I'll talk to you later. Damn.
Hey, Jerome, I got a tow for you.
Go ahead.
7283 Biscayne Boulevard. I got a navy-colored Nissan Altima.
And the handicapped spot without a handicap placard. Can you take care of that for me?
5-1 that way. Oh, there you go, right here at the shopping center. I guess this is it right here. Yeah. Raise it up a little bit. You're in the handicapped space without a handicap permit. You had to pay me $115 here, $250 at Tremont.
I don't think so.
Come on, lady. Even if you had a permit, you were for to get towed anyway. You were just coming from down the street.
Nuh-uh. I just was in there. You didn't see me coming through the door?
What's up, baby?
What you want to do for dinner?
Hey, baby, let me hit you right back. I'm in the middle of something right now. You know what I'm saying? I'll take it. Hey.
Lady, you need to come down here and deal with your man.
Man, get my phone, man.
He's over here trying to get with me. I'm right over here at 7283 Biscayne Boulevard.
Let me get my phone.
Hey, Robbie.
Yeah.
Excuse me, can I get in there for a second? I gotta send this fax.
Just give me a minute, bro. I'm waiting for a fax to come in. It should only take a minute, man.
Don't worry about it. I'll bring it out to you. That's my job.
Seriously, it's fine.
Well, just wait on outside. I'll bring it to you. Don't worry.
Kosgrove.
Listen, I'm sorry, bro. It's a personal matter.
Well, if it's a private matter, what are you doing on the company fax machine?
Well, it's a letter from my doctor.
From your doctor? Are you okay?
You know, I gotta get the fax first.
Oh, well, it's a good thing we got those medical benefits. I'm going next week for a preventative colonoscopy.
Dude, seriously, give me some space.
Of course, all right.
I'm looking for a red Chevy Camaro. Gotta be in one of these apartments. There it is.
Getting this repo on the sly is risky, but this way, the commission is all mine.
Man, nobody at Tremont can find out about this.
That's how you do a repo. No drama.
Man, I told you over and over and over, I only got eyes for you, baby. Man, this ain't even my type of woman.
You're not interested, but she got the same style as me. So I'm not pretty. That's what you're saying?
Man, I can't never win for nothing, man.
You said you were gonna take me to your special place.
What place? Where's I say?
Monty's. Monty's? Everybody knows J Money's special place is Flanagan's. Now, I know you a damn lie. Take your phone, man.
Whatever, bitch.
Bye.
See, baby?
We gonna talk about this later, okay? All
you
right?
You gotta talk about that, though. You just tripping, man, for no reason.
What a grown man gotta do to get some trust around here?
Yo, Dave, where'd you go? I was looking for you.
I had to go down to the groomers and pick up Chica.
Come here, girl. Let's put in seat. Come here.
Doesn't she look sassy?
Yeah, real nice. Listen, Christy gonna have to dog sit. Me and you got a repo to do.
Okay.
I'm gonna go let her know, all right?
Chica, let me kiss.
Oh, hello, Mr. Perez. Glad you're here. I was just thinking about you.
Why?
Because I got a reporter right here that's just perfect for you.
Oh, really?
Oh, really. While me and Dave is out getting that big money repo, I'm gonna feed Perez the scraps.
What?
Hey, girl. Hey, B.
This is a waste of an afternoon.
I could have been bringing in thousands of dollars of repos today. She should have sent you and Jerome. Where are you going?
I'm here picking up somebody.
Who the hell is this?
My therapist.
Therapist?
Hey, how you doing, Dr. Luz?
Hi, guys.
Dr. Luz, this is Perez. Perez, that's Dr. Luz. She's an occupational therapist that specializes in anger management. She's gonna be doing a ride-along with us, all right?
Now, Eddie, I will need a special consent in order for us to continue the session in presence of your coworker.
Don't even sweat it, I'm cool with it.
Bernice sends me on this small-time repo, and now Eddie's bringing his therapist along for a ride. Unbelievable, bro.
We're on the lookout for a 79 Classic Caprice. It belongs to a Sean Johnson.
Yeah, my buddy spotted it up there on Fort Lauderdale Beach.
That's a fine-looking car.
Gotta do what I gotta do. All right, man, you gotta hurry up. Get out and get this vehicle, but make it quick.
All right.
Hey, yo, bro!
Oh, God.
Hey, boy, what you doing?
Are you Sean Johnson?
Yes, I'm Sean.
I'm sorry to tell you this, sir, but I'm here to repossess your vehicle. You haven't made any loan payments for 4 months.
Oh, no. My car ain't going nowhere, player. I just put my whole heart and soul into this wheel. Fresh new custom paint, new rims, and I just put a PS3 in there last week.
Maybe you should have used some of that money towards your payments.
Look, man, I got money. My money's circulating right now. As a matter of fact, I'm about to get paid right now.
Listen, man, it's too late. Your car already behind in its payment. We got to go.
No. Y'all don't understand. I'm about to host a dance battle right now. $2,000. Cash prize, winner take all. Soon as I win, I get the money.
Man, this ain't step up two. You don't pay? Bernice don't play. You already defaulted. We taking this car.
My car ain't going no damn well.
Dog, you can stand there all you want. I will pull off with your ass right there.
My car ain't going nowhere. Well.
You
car
can sit there all day,
right.
Dog.
You damn right I'm gonna stay right here.
You know what? I got a proposition for you. I'm gonna join your little dance battle there. And if I win, we take this vehicle with no more argument from you.
Do you know what you just said? We'll smoke this. What you think you gonna do?
Look, if I lose, you can just hop in and drive your vehicle away.
For real, dog?
Okay, it's up.
Dave, what the hell are you doing?
I got an idea. Let's just go over there. Trust me.
Let's go.
Really?
All right, this is the street right here. Look alive, man. Keep your eyes open. Help me out here. Let's see
what's
if
it look
find
like I'm doing? I'm looking, dog. We're here, right? You're starting to piss me off, dog. You know what? Look, there's an eclipse right there.
Looks like they knew we were coming, and they stripped down this piece of junk before we got here.
That it?
Yeah, that's it. You should have brought a flatbed, bro.
I can take that with this truck.
Fine, whatever. Get out of the truck, then. Let's do it.
Let me show you what a real tow truck driver does. You don't know how to use dollies?
It's too much work.
Too much
the
work.
Commission I'm going to get paid for this car? This is all Bernice's fault. I'm sure she probably even knew. Yeah. Thanks a lot, Bernice.
No, what you need to do is help, man.
I'm supervising.
Supervising for what?
Mr. Eddie,
yeah.
I must ask now, how do you feel?
What do you mean, how do I feel, really?
Yes.
I don't want to talk about this right now.
Yes, your interaction with this Mr. Perez. How does he make you feel?
I don't want to talk about my feelings.
But do you understand
why that you
the
doing
very
this
basis of a therapy is the discussion of your feelings?
I don't want to talk about my feelings right now.
Okay.
All right?
Okay. I understand.
You sure that's going to go on there the right way?
Of course I'm sure, bro. I know what I'm doing, all right?
Bro? Let's talk about your feelings, bro. Talk about your feelings, bro.
What is this, the Muppet Babies?
Wow.
Mr. Eddie, your fundamental problem is that you internalize your feelings until your temper flares in an explosion of anger. That's why it's very important to relieve the psychological pressure.
So what are you saying? I gotta talk to a puppet?
This puppet represents your internal self. You must externalize your feelings or else your anger will continue to grow. This is the only way you have.
I think it's time for a new therapist.
How do you feel about what Mr. Perez just said? Let's talk about it, bro.
You want to talk about it? All right. He's condescending. He thinks he's better than everybody else. Man, I've been towing cars way longer than he has, bro. He walks around acting like he's my boss. He ain't got no damn power. Christy's my boss. Perez is just another driver. He needs to remember that, man. He needs to stop stepping to me like I'm his bitch, or else I'm gonna pop off on his ass for real.
Did that make you feel any better, bro?
You know what? That kind of did. Dog, you need to stop standing there supervising and help me out, man. Stop acting like a fool.
Today, we made progress.
These guys are really good.
Porky better figure a way out of this mess he made, or he gonna have to deal with Bernice.
Nice job, baby.
Chris is not there. We got so many cars in the lot, nobody's gonna notice one more.
Way, ma'am, your car's over here. So, where'd you get the Camaro from?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, I don't remember sending you on a call for a Camaro, so where did it come from?
Yeah, well, Kosgrove sent me.
Kosgrove isn't here, Robbie. Where did the car come from? Don't lie to me.
Well, look, this is what happened. I'm coming down Collins, going by the Catalina. Valet guy flagged me down. They told me to tow the car because it was blocking one of their spaces, so I hooked it and I booked, you know? I just forgot to tell you.
You know you have to tell me whenever you hook up to a car,
Robbie. I'm sorry, like I said, I forgot.
Just try not to forget again, and don't lie to me. It's unnecessary. Ma'am?
Like I said, I'm sorry. Hey, Carlos, this is Robbie from Tremont, man. How you doing?
Good, bro. What's up?
Hey, check it out. I got that Camaro repo, and I just inspected it. It looks great, bro. I'll deliver it first thing tomorrow, and I'll go ahead and get the invoice for my commission. I'll deliver that, too.
Awesome. You up for doing another one of these?
Hey, if you got any more repos, man, send them my way, bro. I'll take care of it.
Sounds good. I'll fax one over right now.
All right, brother. I appreciate it, man. Thank you.
Anytime.
All right, bye.
Hey.
Hey. Man, that was way too close. I gotta be more careful.
You poor thing. Oh, I'm so glad you're back. I love you and this dog, but she has not stopped whining since you left.
Oh, she was probably afraid I was never gonna come back. Hey, Chica Cheeks, Daddy's back for you.
Hey, listen, we was thinking about going to Flanagan's to celebrate my little promotion. You down?
I'd love to, but I gotta head home. The babysitter needs to leave early.
Damn.
Hey, Jerome, you wanna go to Flanagan's?
Man, I gotta get home to Warner. She all upset.
Again? Hey, Robbie, you wanna go to Flanagan's?
Nah, bro, I got other things I gotta take care of, okay?
Hey, Perez, you down for some Flanagan's? We're going to celebrate Bernice's promotion.
Oh, hell no.
I just wasted 2 hours repossessing this Mitsubishi in the hood.
What about Eddie? Where's Eddie?
He's back out on patrol already.
Actually, since Dave's gonna take his dinner break, I'm gonna need you to watch the dispatch.
I'm a tow truck driver. I'm not a dispatcher.
Well, for now, you're a dispatcher.
What?
Let's go, guys.
Have you fun. Serious?
Yes, sir.
Next time on South Beach Tow.
Oh,
that's the Porsche. That's definitely the Porsche. They were going for their honeymoon all the way down to Key West.
What?
That's hours away from here.
These people ran over my foot. I'm on a quest for revenge. We're going to Key West.
What is there even to do in Key West?
Oh, my back. Do I have a bug bite?
You got a tramp stamp, dog.
Oh.
Previously on South Beach Tow.
We're here to repossess the vehicle.
Hey, but we have luggage in there.
Go ahead and get your bags.
Damn it! Oh, sorry! Y'all ran over my foot!
That's the Porsche. That's definitely the Porsche. They were going for their honeymoon all the way down to Key West.
Pick up the pace, man.
Please, slow down.
Hey, Chica, Uncle Rob's here.
Chica, stop! Chica!
Robert, you need to go back out there and find her. That dog means everything to Dave. Don't come back without that dog.
I could call Brandis.
Who is that?
Man, she work at an animal control, man. She my ex.
When I saw your name on my call ID, my heart kind of skipped a beat.
What is there even to do in Key West?
How you feeling?
Come on, man, let's go.
Dave, where did we park the truck last night?
Man, Bernice, how you gonna lose the truck, man?
Shut up, Jerome. You was there, too. We was all faded.
Man, don't forget you broke my damn phone last night. Now, one to go be worried. I need to hurry and get back to the 305, man.
We all do. We already done lost the damn repo, and if we don't make it back in time, we gonna lose our jobs, too. All right, here's what we gonna do. We gonna split up in two groups so we can cover more ground. Hopefully, we'll find a truck faster that way. And if there's a guard, we'll find that repo, too. Perez, let's go. Y'all go that way. We'll go this way.
All right.
You're good to go. Go ahead and drive it on out, okay? Thank
Ma'am.
You. Have a great day.
It's ridiculous.
No, thank God you're here. Come on.
Sir, I'm so sorry. I'm
what?
Tremont.
I mean, I've been.
Hey, I told you about a full 3 minutes ago and the car's still here.
Sir, I'm so sorry. We're just really.
I need service and it's blocking my entrance.
Sir, I'm sorry. We're just really short staffed right now. The driver's en route. He should be there any second, okay?
You know what? I have my problems too. Let's go, lady.
I'm sorry, sir. Just give me 1 second, okay?
Hello?
Robbie, what's going on? I'm drowning over here. Eddie can't handle all these dispatches by himself.
I'm still looking for Chica. I haven't found her yet.
Please hurry.
I'm trying the best I can.
Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Chica! Chica! Chica!
Oh, wait a minute, J-Money, my shoe's untied.
Man, hurry up, man.
Hobo?
That's it. Hey, I'm gonna go in here and check out some new threads. You should too.
Man, I don't wanna wear none of that.
Well, you should.
We'll blend in with the locals so the Porsche couple won't spot us while we're tracking them down.
Come on, man, let's go, man.
Come on, Bernice, pick up the pace, man.
Man, you do know I got a broke leg, right? And my foot got ran over yesterday. That's some...
Oh, yeah, well, you were out doing the Porsche repo, and I was out repoing a 1998 Toyota Corolla, right? That was a good use of my
time.
Man,
I'm not even in the mood to argue with you right now.
You should get yourself a roller skate for that foot. I know how we could expedite things.
Whatever.
Come on, let's go.
You know, I'm starting to realize by the light of day, Key West has some beautiful historical flavor.
Man, let's just go look for the tow truck.
Yeah, but we got to find those newlyweds, too, and they could be anywhere. Oh, my God! We got to go!
Man, we got to look for the tow truck, man. What you doing?
Come on. If you're gonna catch a tourist, you gotta think like a tourist. This is like stepping back in history.
Sweat, I'm sticky, I'm hot, man.
That's the royal typewriter he wrote those books on. He used to say this was the worst typewriter ever made because it misspelled so many words. Get it?
No, I don't get it, man. Let's go, man.
Fine.
Man, I don't see nothing.
I don't know where it is.
How can a tow truck disappear like that? Christy is gonna be pissed.
There's only two possibilities when your ride disappears. Either it's stolen or...
Towed? Oh, hell no.
Oh, man, look at all these cool shirts.
Man, stop being a tourist and start looking for them.
Oh, man, come on. Man, I never seen so many souvenirs in my life. Oh, look, there's doggy ones for Chica.
My feet is hurting, man, let's go.
Oh, look at this.
Let's go.
I've always wanted to see this. Come on. He's like 3 feet taller than you. Come on, smile. Wasn't that worth it?
Hell no, man. We gotta get to moving.
Oh my God, it's the southernmost point in the continental United States.
Let's go, man.
That's just 90 miles from Cuba. Come on, we gotta get a picture.
No, man, we gotta find this repo.
Dog, I'm tired.
There it is. We're here for the truck.
Okay, it's gonna be 250.
We didn't even see the signs.
You should know better than that, guy.
The street lights were barely on. Come on, there's nothing you could do for us? Come on, tow man to tow woman?
Nope.
Damn! I don't like being on this side of the game.
You go up there first and I'll get your picture, and then I'll get up there and you take my picture.
Well, I want to take a picture for?
This is a historical marker. It's just gonna be a minute, and we'll head on down this way. Oh, that's the Porsche repo and the newlyweds.
How you know that's the Porsche?
Telling you, that's it, I know. You can wait right here.
Man, hurry up, man.
Hello?
Bernice.
I got eyes on the repo, down here by the southernmost point marker.
All right, man.
We got the truck, and we're gonna
get there real quick, man.
Do not let that truck get away.
10-4.
Here you go, man.
Okay, thank you.
Let's roll.
Let's go get that repo.
We gotta hurry up and get to Dave. We've been here too damn long.
Jay Money.
Oh no, a player can't escape his past nowhere.
It's me, Juicy.
Hold up. Juicy, tell me what's going on right now.
Ain't nothing serious, partner. I'm married now.
Wow, a lot has changed in 6 months, huh, Jay
Money?
Hold
on. Everybody just needs to chill out.
Hold up. I know you. From the city hall. You're the repo man.
No, that was a different guy.
You follow me to Key West?
Come on, Bernice, let's go.
Maybe.
Man, let's go, Juicy, man. They got some on their sleeves.
Bernice, they're coming.
Woo.
On the old day, baby.
Got it. Let's go. Let's go.
Twice one.
Catch a cat while you catching that.
Deuces.
Let's get back. Woo. We got that repo.
Yeah.
Woo. You know, you've been up with me all night at the office. I think you need to go home and get some sleep, man. This has been like a 12-hour therapy session.
But, Amy, we're making great progress.
Yeah. Ever since I've been talking to the puppet, it's really been helping, you know?
You're truly learning how to externalize your emotions. You're doing a wonderful job.
Thank you.
Chica! Hello?
Robbie, what's happening? Any luck?
I already told you.
When I find the dog,
I will let you know.
Fine.
God!
Eddie, I got another tale for you.
Go ahead, Christy.
I got a Mercedes in the handicap spot in the parking lot on 4th and Collins.
It doesn't have a placard, hook, and book.
10-4, Christy.
Bernice, the base.
Bernice, what's your status?
Baby girl, we on our way back with that Panamera. I got the pedal to the metal.
Okay, listen, I'm glad you got the Porsche, but this has been a huge problem for me. When you get back, I really need to talk to you.
10-4.
Chica! Crap. It's Robbie.
Call us from the Coral Gables Credit Union. I wanted to check the status of that repo. We really need to take care of it today.
All right, but you know, it's not ideal to go to the guy's house in broad daylight, but man, I'll make it happen.
Great. Check in with me later.
All right, will do.
This is the address here. Look at it right there. Mercedes in the handicap spot. Let's get it.
Excuse me. What do you think you're doing? You're not towing my car.
Listen, you parked at a handicap spot without a handicap permit. You want your vehicle here, it's $115 or $250 back at Tremont.
I'm not giving you a cent.
You parked in a handicap spot without a permit. What'd you assume was gonna happen?
This whole thing is a scam. I'm not putting up with it.
Wow,
I'm gonna park my car where I want, when I
don't
want.
Don't speak to him that way.
You need to mind your own business.
Dr. Luz, you don't have to get involved. I got this. I'll take care of it.
I do want to get involved because you're blonde and have a Mercedes Benz. You're gonna talk to us that way? Pay right now the $115.
Damn, bro. I wonder what got her so upset.
Oh, these crazy people.
That was, like, pretty intense out there, huh?
I don't like for people to disrespect you this way.
Dr. Luz, I think I should go drop you off now, all right?
Hedy, you are a good man.
I know I'm a good man.
And I love you.
No.
Dr. Luz, you got this all wrong.
Dr. Luz, stop! No.
Hedy, you are a good man.
I know I'm a good man.
And I love you.
No.
I love you,
Dr. Luz, you got this all wrong, Dr. Luz.
Dr. Luz,
stop! Come on.
But I felt the attraction between us.
I got a wife, man. I got 5 kids and 1 on the way. What are you thinking? I don't do that kind of stuff, bro.
It has been so hard lately. My husband left me.
You know what, Dr. Luz? Maybe you should go see a therapist too, bro.
And I lost my license to practice therapy.
So what the hell are you doing here giving me therapy, bro?
Because I understand you, Eddie.
Wow. You know what? You need to get out of my truck.
Eddie, please.
Get out of my truck right now. Here's $20. Go catch a cab.
Fine.
What the hell just happened? Bro, what the hell was that about?
Man, one ain't here for me since last night. Man, I need to call her.
She probably think you somewhere smashing one of them.
Man, I know she worried sick about me.
I guess Wanda have to be in suspense a little while longer.
I see your name right here. I'm gonna send them right now, okay? Thank you so much.
Hey, Christy!
Hey, thanks so much for coming on your day off. Just go out the door there, all right, and I'll let you run back.
Okay.
Brandis works for animal control. If anyone can find Chica, it's her.
What's up?
Here's the deal. Robbie was supposed to go and feed Dave's dog, Chica. Chica ran out of the house and nobody's seen her since, and that was 12 hours ago. I'm pulling crazy looking for her, and we're really hoping that we can find her before Dave gets back from Key West.
I could put out a citywide bulletin and see if my unit could get searching. You have a picture?
Picture I've got.
Okay.
Hold that up. Dave and Chica.
Oh, wow.
Do you think that we can find her?
Drive faster, Bernice. I gotta get home to see my sweet little Chica Cheeks. She's really missing me.
How you know she missing you? She could have been sleeping all this time.
I read once somewhere that dogs don't even have emotion. That they only pretend to like humans because we feed them.
You are a terrible person.
Well, there's the car. There you go, buddy. Go inside. Go inside. Go, go, go. Hop on this baby wire now. Here we go. I gotta do it, T-Boy.
I'm gonna freaking kill you! Give me the freaking...
That's how it's done, baby.
Let's get it.
I gotta hurry up and get home to my dog.
I gotta hurry up and get home to Wanda.
Bernice, I need to speak to you about something.
Now, give me a second. So I need you to be on the lookout south of Lincoln. She has on a name tag. Her name's Chica.
Brandis.
Hey, Jerome.
Hey, Brandis, what are you doing here? Hey, what's going on? Is there a problem with Chica?
You know, I think I was a real asset to you on this trip. If it wasn't for me, you never would have found that truck. So, you know, I think I deserve a cut-in on that Porsche commission. And frankly, moving forward, I think you owe me a little bit more respect.
So you want a cut and you want respect?
That's what I want.
Man, let's not go crazy. I'll cut you in on a commission, though.
That's fine by me.
Dave, I'm sure Chica's fine.
What is that supposed to mean?
She got out yesterday when Robbie went to feed her.
Are you joking with me right now?
I'm not joking, but she's got all her people on top of it, and I'm sure she'll pop up any minute.
Oh, my God, Chica! Chica!
It'll be
no,
fine!
Chica!
It'll be
she's out there all by herself. All he had to do was feed her. That's my best friend in the whole world, Chica! Chica! Christy, but if I see your brother, I'm gonna be going to jail. You better tell him
okay,
that.
Okay, just calm down, okay? I've been through this 1,000 times. What I need for you to do is get another picture of Chica so I can see. I can put that on
you
the
wall. You
want
another picture of Chica? Yes. I'll show you another picture of Chica.
Hey!
Be a good day after all.
Hold up.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Where did you get that dog?
From the pet store.
Oh, snap, bro. That looks like Kosgrove's dog. Come here, girl. That's you, Chica? Let me see, baby. Let me see. Oh, yeah, man, what are you doing out here? Come on, girl.
No, that's Chica. That's my friend's dog.
No, it's not. This dog is Trixie. This is my dog.
No, that's Chica. Look, I recognize that dog anywhere. Look at the ears.
Are you
Look.
Accusing me of dog napping? This is Trixie. This is my dog, and no. You need to back up.
I'm not backing up. Excuse me, ma'am. Can you get a minute?
Oh!
Oh!
Stop!
Later! Next time!
Poor poor Chica is probably petrified out there all alone. All Robbie had to do was give her wet food, her dry food, some cuddle time. I can't believe this is happening.
Chica!
Hey man, I found your dog wandering around outside.
Oh my God,
bro.
Chica, you found Chica! Oh, Eddie, thank you so much.
You're a hero.
Okay.
Chica, baby, how are you? Are you okay? Daddy missed you.
Looks
so
all right,
much. Oh, Daddy's never letting you out of his sight again.
Christy.
Hey, Robbie, what's up?
I got eyes on Chica.
She was dognapped by this crazy blonde lady wearing a dress. I tried to get her back, but she kicked me in the nuts.
Oh, Robbie?
What?
Chica's at Tremont. She just kind of showed up. Eddie found her outside. You know, I appreciate your dedication, but taking the majority of my staff to Key West with zero notice, not good.
I know, baby girl. I was just being Bernice.
What I need you to do is focus on being my assistant manager. Because I didn't have anybody to service the lots, we lost two contracts. Because of that, I'm gonna have to absorb the commission from the Porsche repo.
Are you serious?
Man, stop eavesdropping!
Yeah, I'm serious.
And what, Perez gets screwed again?
Help me get the contracts back and maybe I'll reconsider. We good?
Yeah, we good. Bernice won't let it happen again.
Thank you.
Oh, I can't thank you enough.
Oh, thanks so much. Problem. I gotta be getting out of here. Hey, J-Money, give me a hug.
All right, babe.
I gotta admit, you looking kind of fly.
Hold up!
Baby, it's a long story. I can explain.
No, you ain't gotta explain nothing to me. I already see what's going on. You act like you're going to Key West on a business trip. But in actuality, you're on a romantic vacation with your ex-girlfriend on my birthday.
No, boo, don't get it twisted. I'm here in a professional capacity.
Yeah, right. You think you looking real cute, huh?
Jerome is telling the truth, Wanda. Bernice forced us all to go down to Key West on a repo. He didn't want to do it. He had no choice.
You're lying.
Nah, he telling the truth. I even threw his damn phone so he couldn't call you.
Bernice, you lying too. Covering up for Jerome stepping out on me.
Baby, please, man. You the only one for me, baby.
Give me the ring.
Hey.
Give me the damn ring.
Man, my hand. Man, let go.
Just give,
hey, come on.
Give me the damn ring. I'm going to keep this. I'm keeping my apartment. You find you somewhere to stay. And guess what? It's over.
Oh no, Wanda, where you going, baby? Come here! Wanda! Damn, man!
Next time on South Beach Tow.
You've been sleeping in the truck for 4 days, Jerome?
Man, she changed the locks and everything.
There's the Porsche repo for Carlos.
Yo, Robbie!
What's up, baby? What are you doing?
This is a tow, and the guy's inside, and I don't want him to come out and see me hooked up.
The guy's inside, then how's this an illegally parked car, Robbie?